Hey guys, we got a brand new trailer for Detective Pikachu. Let's check it out.
So there I was. I woke up with a heavy case of amnesia in the middle of nowhere. The only clue to my past is Harry's name and address inside this hat.
Uh-huh.
So I made my way to the apartment, and that's when I found you and your stapler gun.
Stop talking! You're a hallucination!
You're a hallucination.
So you're a talking Pikachu with no memories who's addicted to caffeine.
I can stop whenever I want. These are just choices. Another round, extra shot, black as night. Thank you, sweetie.
I have no idea what Pokemon that was.
Maybe Harry got in too deep. Mixed up the wrong crowd, that kind of thing. Look, you can talk to humans. I can talk to
Snorlax! Snubbull!
And if you want to find your pops, we're gonna need each other.
No, I don't need a Pokemon.
What about a world-class detective? Ah, my clues!
What is all this?
Harry is still alive. Case closed. But still open until I solve it. Alright, here it is.
Harry this song.
Faked his own death. Or somebody else faked Harry's death. Harry faked somebody else's death. That last one doesn't work
no.
at all.
Oh, Flareon! Whoa. Whoa, that was creepy. Is that an apom?
I've dealt with this putz before, so I'll just do it again.
Hey, bud, what you doing?
I can't do it when people are watching.
Get me the hell out of here! Pika, pika!
Yes!
That's a twist. That's very twisty.
Oh my god.
Get him. He's barely moving.
Don't tell him that.
Oh, he's on a bike. Quick, get in front of him.
Stop. Oh no. He's going down hard, Tim. Should've worn a helmet.
Oh man. Oh god. Okay, I'm really excited now. I knew there were gonna be a bunch more Pokemon, of course, and there's a couple I have never seen before. The only games I played were Yellow and Gold and Silver. I never played Red and Blue when they first came out. I only played Yellow. And after that, it was Gold, Silver, then I just gave up after that because I thought, there's too many Pokemon, I don't care after that point. I know some people like the generation with Greninja and all that, but I just stopped at Gold and Silver. But you know what? This looks awesome. Man, Mewtwo looks really good. Oh my god, just... For a realistic version of Mewtwo, I am... This is great. I was a bit iffy on Charizard because, well, that's the thing about the Pokemon designs. They don't really have that much detail. It's more. It seems like it's just smooth skin, so you can't tell if these Pokemon do have scales or they have pores or fish scales or something like that. Actually, I think the only one that has something like I guess like a texture to them from the original Pokemon design would be Magikarp because it's a fish and you do see the fish scales, and Gyarados too, Onix because he's made out of rock. And Golem, so something like that. But for the other Pokemon, like Charmander, Charizard, Venusaur, you can't really tell if they would have scales or not. Would they be like a smooth looking like salamanders, or they would have scales like snakes or crocodiles? So it's at first, when I first saw Charizard, I was a bit iffy on that, but it made sense. He is a dragon, of course. But yeah, I saw Blastoise for a second using his... It's not water gun. What do you call it? Blast cannon? No. Hydro pump, right? That's what the move was called. I'm sorry. I am old, so I don't remember the moves that much. I only remember using flamethrower and psychic and hydro pump and solar beam. I think solar beam you have to wait two turns for. And seeing Pikachu uses a thunderbolt, I assume, or thundershock, whatever it is. It seems like he's... Pikachu is really charging up, so I believe it's going to be Thunderbolt. But yeah, it's This trailer got me more excited. I mean, the first one, it did for the comedy aspect to it, but this one, seeing all these Pokemon and seeing that there's actually going to be action in here, I'm all excited for it. And I'm actually okay with the designs now. At first, I was a bit terrified, especially of Mr. Mime, because of how, I guess, realistic he looks. But it's fine. I'm wondering if they're going to show Jinx. But yeah, that's Pikachu. We'll see you next time, guys. Later.